But I would be remiss if I didn't wish you, we didn't talk yesterday. You actually ghosted me. We'll get to that later in the program. But yesterday was National Cappuccino Day. So I
really
had, yes, I had one
in
here
in the U.S.
in okay. the U.S. and Canada. But even better than that,
National today, Cappuccino Day
today, DC. Did you know that today is National Louisiana Day?
What?
Yes.
There's a Louisiana Day.
National Louisiana Day recognizes the state that brought us such treasures as jazz, Creole, Mardi Gras, and of course, the great Daniel Ryan Cormier.
That's what I'm talking about. Happy Louisiana Day. That's what I'm talking about.
And by the way, before we actually get into things, happy Raisin Bran Day to you. Yesterday was National Raisin Bran.
What? Raisin Bran? My kids used to eat that crap, man.
Raisin yesterday bread? was National Raisin Bran Day. So
National Raisin Bran Day.
You know, you need
bro,
to
bro, how do you know all this? Like, I mean, I really want to know
it
how
it was
you
a big
know
day. We actually celebrated. We made Raisin Bran muffins. Oh, of course. I mean, it's good. It's good. Listen, I'm Jewish. I got all kinds of problems inside, all right? So we need that.
Raisin bread. My kids used to eat that. They don't eat it anymore. Raisin bread.
No. Raisin Bran.
Raisin Bran?
Yes.
The cereal?
Yes.
What?
Raisin Bran Day. I said Raisin Bran. Anyway.
I thought you talking about Raisin Bran. Like,
no,
bread
Raisin have. Bran. Raisin Bran is tremendous. I love that. I have it every Friday night. First, I'd be remiss, DC, if at the very top of the show, I don't wish you a happy Thanksgiving to you and your family. One of the best holidays of the year.
Wait, what?
I hope you guys are having turkey.
Happy today, Thanksgiving. It's all Canadian, October 1st.
Canadian Thanksgiving.
The
the second Monday in October is Thanksgiving. I'm a little surprised you didn't.
Oh my goodness. It's October 5th.
The second.
What do you mean it's Canadian Thanksgiving? So y'all making your own holidays again? What are you doing? Canadian Thanksgiving. My goodness. I have never heard anything like this in my entire life. I am 41 years old. I spent 41 years on this earth, man. And you are telling me now there's a Canadian Thanksgiving. Oh, come on. I don't believe that, man. One thing I can't believe. I've accepted all the stuff you throw my way, but there's no way I'm ever going to celebrate Canadian Thanksgiving.
I'd be remiss if I don't wish you and your family a happy American Thanksgiving week.
Yeah,
this is one you know. Week, this is there's
a little bit of a difference, you know? Canadian Thanksgiving was like 2 months ago. And
this
now
one you know.
Was that?
This one you know. You know this
holiday. This one I know. Yes, yeah. This one doesn't take me by surprise because I know of Thanksgiving. I love Thanksgiving.
As you said, Thanksgiving has come and gone, but of course I'd be remiss if I didn't wish you and your family a happy National Mason Jar Day. Today is National Mason Jar Day. It's a very big deal. We all got a mason jars today.
National Mason Jar Day.
Yes.
National Mason Jar Day?
Yes, that
is. What do you do?
So please be sure to.
Can you just Google and hope that there's a holiday every Monday? Like, what would be the most far out holiday I can find for this dude? Because I know this dude hasn't heard of any Mason Jar Days. Like, what?
We drink out of mason jars here at the Helwani household. We recycle them and drink out of them. Well, before we get to all of that, you know, I'd be remiss if I don't start out by wishing you and your family a very happy Monday. It is just Monday.
Oh, thank God. I was nervous.
It's just Monday. But
I was nervous. Ariel, I was nervous. Every time you say I'd be remiss if I didn't, I start to panic and get this like feeling inside of my stomach like I'm about to laugh because this dude's about to get another holiday.
I presume you and your family have been lighting these candles.
Happy Hanukkah, Samia.
Yeah.
You like that?
That was good. That's not bad. That's close enough.
How do you say it?
Chag Sameach.
Sameach.
Not only.
Sameach.
There you go.
You're like a brother. That means happy Hanukkah.
Yes, yes, thank you. Not only is it the fifth night of Hanukkah, D.C., and as you know, instead of one day of presents, we get eight crazy nights. So it's a party over here in the Helwani household. Also today, big day, National Bouillabaisse Day.
What is that? What is bouillabaisse?
You guys don't have bouillabaisse?
Gravy? Is it gravy?
No, like the fish stew. Fish stew.
Oh, no.
Today's National Bouillabaisse Day.
Bouillabaisse or bouillabaisse? Bouillabaisse. So you're saying that word like you're wearing that sweater. Wearing that sweater would say that like that.
It's a French stew. Also, I'll get ahead of it. Want to remind you, probably know, tomorrow's National Wear Your Pearls Day. So break out the pearls tomorrow. Tell Selena and everyone to break out the pearls.
Who has pearls anymore?
I mean, classy people, like people who wear cardigans.
People who wear jackets like that. You look like Mr. What is his name? Mr.
Rogers.
Mr. Rogers. You look like Mr.
Robinson. Of course, I'd be remiss if I don't wish you and your family a look on the bright side day today. A happy look on the bright side day. That's today, DC. Could you imagine? Today is look on the bright side day. Yes. Also, it's National Coquito Day, DC.
Oh, what's coquito?
It's a traditional Puerto Rican holiday drink which embodies the warm island spirit. DC, don't forget, today's also National Crossword Puzzle Day. You can sit next to your Yule log. And by the way, it's National Yule Day today, so you can sit by your Yule log and have a merry, merry day while eating French fried shrimp, because today is also National French Fried Shrimp Day today. And of course, DC, I'd be remiss if I don't wish you and your family National Short Girl Appreciation Day. For the short girl in your life, I wish it was December 22nd. Because tomorrow, December 22nd, is National Date Night.
I can't take no more. Please stop. Please.
Tomorrow's Date Nut Bread Day. You can have some Date Nut Bread tomorrow.
I can't take no more. Please stop. Please stop.
All right.
I can't take one.
It was a very special day. Saturday, by the way, was a very special night. It was the final. Are you okay?
I put you a National Short Girl thing.